it's Lukaku. Out to the flank. He's got away. Drilled it. It's one! Big moment! Massive goal! Well, let me assure you that scoring just before half-time is always a real treat. And when it's one of your top talents who delivers it, it just seems to fuel confidence that little bit more.
Jim, your thoughts?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's good for it. Oh, my word, that is fantastic. Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order.
Unbelievable.
What a nice through butter. They have done it again. That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
I just thought he made great use of his upper body. It would have taken something really special if he had it.
Rodriguez. Ribery.
It's Alaba.
Up to meet it! And it's a goal!
Well, that's what top players do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising.
However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top play.